In hopes of returning to the top of the WNBA sooner than later, the Sky have turned to some women's basketball royalty for their next on-floor leader. That is Basketball Hall of Famer Teresa Weatherspoon, the seventh head coach in team history, who had plenty of enthusiasm for her introductory news conference on Tuesday. That happened at Wintrust Arena, where she was joined by operating chairman Nadia Rawlinson, along with three-time All-Star Kalia Copper. One of the original stars of the WNBA as a player in the late 1990s and early 2000s, Weatherspoon is taking her first WNBA head coaching job after serving as an assistant for the NBA's New Orleans Pelicans since 2020. In an enthusiastic session with the media, Weatherspoon was asked what led her to accepting the position with the Sky.
It was very easy for me to hear the vision and where they were going and the players that I have with me. That was enough for me. It's not very hard to sell me on the game. It's not very hard at all to sell me on the game. I've been there. I've done that. I understand what the game is. But I wanted to know the vision. I wanted to know where we were going and how we were going to get there. And the vision was sold to me quickly because we're all on the same page. And that's the most important part, is everybody being on the same page, and the vision is the same as mine.
Now, this is Weatherspoon's first head coaching job since she was the leader of her alma mater's women's basketball program at Louisiana Tech, from 2009 through 2014. More from Weatherspoon's introductory news conference in the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.